Hi, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to do long multiplication by breaking each of the numbers down into their component parts. We'll start with a simple question of 73 multiplied by 54. Breaking these down into component parts, we have a 70 and a 3 and a 50 and a 4. The first step I would recommend is to try and do the simple multiplication of 4 multiplied by 3, giving an answer of 12. Next step is to take the 50 multiplied by 3. Now indeed you can do 3 multiplied by 5 and make the answer 10 times bigger, giving us 150. My next step would to take the 4 and multiply it by the 70. Again I would do 4 times 7, giving me 28, but make that 10 times bigger. The final step would be to take the 50 and the 70, multiplying those together. 5 times 7 would give us 35 indeed, but now I have to make it 10 times bigger because it is multiplying by 50, and 10 times bigger again because we're multiplying by 70. The next step is to take all of these separate parts and add them together as you would normally with your addition procedure. And that gives us our answer of 3,942. I hope that helps.